In this video, we would explain the role of ribosome in cells. You can now view the notes for this video on our website, diffusion.academy. Firstly, let's look at the ribosome's structure. The ribosome consists of a small and large subunit. These subunits are complexes of rRNA and ribosomal proteins. The small subunit has the mRNA binding site made of rRNA, while the large subunit has peptidyl transferase made of rRNA that catalyzes the formation of peptide bonds. Ribosomes can be found freely floating in cytosol or may be bound to the outside surface of rough endoplasmic reticulum. Next, let's look at the function of ribosomes. Ribosomes are the site of protein synthesis. Free ribosomes synthesize proteins that function within cytosol, while bound ribosomes synthesize proteins for insertion into the plasma membrane, packaging within organelles or secretion out of the cell.